This is the BigClock application, and it is exactly that. It is a BigClock.